I'm looking at your job application for this vacancy. Can you tell me a little bit about your work experience? I'm looking at your job application for this vacancy. Can you tell me a little bit about your work experience?
Yes, sure. I have worked as a mental health nurse for 10 years. Yes, sure. I have worked as a mental health nurse for 10 years.
How about your qualifications? How about your qualifications?
I qualified as a mental health nurse from London University in 2010. I qualified as a mental health nurse from London University in 2010.
Job application. Vacancy. Experience. Qualification. Mental health. Qualify.
What are your strengths? I mean, your good qualities as a person. What are your strengths? I mean, your good qualities as a person.
I am very hardworking, reliable, flexible, punctual and patient. I enjoy working with others. I am very hardworking, reliable, flexible, punctual and patient. I enjoy working with others. Also, I am good at teamwork and I can work under pressure. Also, I am good at teamwork and I can work under pressure.
Strength. Hardworking. Reliable. Flexible. Punctual. Patient. Pressure.
What are your weaknesses? What are your weaknesses?
Some of my colleagues have told me in the past that I am too patient and that I have to be able to say no more often. Some of my colleagues have told me in the past that I am too patient and that I have to be able to say no more often.
Why do you think we should employ you? Why do you think we should employ you? What can you bring to this organization? What can you bring to this organization?
I can bring my qualities that I mentioned before, plus my work experience to this company. I can bring my qualities that I mentioned before, plus my work experience to this company.
Weakness. colleague, employ, bring, organization, mention, plus.
Why did you apply for this job? Why did you apply for this job?
Because this is the job that I feel confident doing, as it is in line with my previous work experience. Because this is the job that I feel confident doing, as it is in line with my previous work experience.
Why did you leave your previous job? Why did you leave your previous job?
My previous workplace was very far from where I lived, and I used to spend a lot of time commuting to work, whereas this hospital is only 5 minutes walk from where I live. My previous workplace was very far from where I lived, and I used to spend a lot of time commuting to work, whereas this hospital is only 5 minutes walk from where I live.
Confident. In line with. Previous. Leave. Workplace. Spend. Commuting to work. Whereas.
Okay, I asked all my questions. Do you have any questions for me? Okay, I asked all my questions. Do you have any questions for me?
How long will it take before I know whether or not my interview has been successful? How long will it take before I know whether or not my interview has been successful?
We will let you know within the next 5 working days. We will let you know within the next 5 working days.
Okay, thank you. Bye.
Bye-bye.
امیدوارم که این ویدیو در بهتر کردن زبان انگلیسیتون مفید بوده باشه. اگر که سوال یا پیشنهادی دارید میتونید در قسمت کامنت عنوان بفرمایید. با تشکر.